sure you get enough frosting on there to hold them, because it is heavy. Royal icing would probably be best. I didn't use royal, I'm using buttercream. And this nice, any of the little extra icing you can just pull off if you're sloppy. Okay, and I need one more. I'm a little wild with that one. Okay, and then we'll just keep adding them on. And then I've got another heart to put down here. We've got them that we can put every other way. Okay, so I'm gonna add these on. Again, just a little bit of frosting. And I'm going to make it so you can see the heart through that. Through the roses. See the roses through the heart. Okay. And then I'm going to put this one over here. And use my tool to get rid of any. Use chocolate frosting instead of the white. It would probably look nicer. Whoops. I tend to use white for everything. I'm going to put these last three roses on here. You can see I've been filling it in. So I'm just going to put these last three down here. These again are some of the bigger ones. Here you have your chocolate Valentine's cake.